This is my movie Demon Box. This movie has changed a lot of times. And it probably changed most once my son was born. Because then I realized I'd have to be telling these stories to him at some point. And how would I do that? How would I not mess him up the way I was messed up? Or is that just inevitable?